Made it to Kansas City, and El Editor just texted me earlier, and he says you should go to Union Station. I think I'm gonna hit it. So I'm here at Union Station because El Editor told me to come before they close, and I invited my friend, and I told him we're gonna visit Ostrich because I keep pronouncing it's Auschwitz.
Auschwitz.
And this is like this is an actual one.
Jews, yes.
Yeah.
Jews,
so.
Germans.
Wow.
There's barely like any air coming in. It's all like wooded.
That's crazy.
You can only imagine how bad it was.
So that's why I came right now, because it's like it's really pretty. The area is really pretty. This is the Union Station in Kansas City. And you guys know, if you are interested in sponsoring me for traveling, you already know I'm ready to do vlogs for traveling, because I'm always doing that. This is how fast we move. It's not even Christmas yet. We're just like...
Somebody kicks us out, I'll just
they can kick us out until like 12. I know. No, it is close. We're just like, but it doesn't say how much it costs though. This is where I came to see, but you know, what you guys can't really see what it says. There you go. What if it's free? I doubt that it's for free. I thought the exhibition was free. Don't get a mask. We're about to go. Well, you know, I came. I didn't conquer. I mean, it says it closed at 12, but I don't know. But I'm pretty sure it's closed. So I finished eating my tacos in a Taco El Gallo, which are, like, people are lovely. And I ended up with this, my Frida Kahlo poncho. Eating that amount of hot sauce this early was not the best idea ever. I just had to put it out there. Now I'm waiting for the Uber. But thank you to Tacos El Gallo for all this fun. We had a great time.
He didn't shave. He didn't shave. You see this?
Yeah, I don't shave my legs. That's why I wear tights.
Why do you wear tights? Show your legs. You have
because
big
I got hairy legs, and I don't like shaving them because it itches.
We have Solo here, who's like Solo today.
Yeah.
Yeah. Like literally Solo.
Yeah, I know. Everyone left me.
What are you doing?
That's why I have to hang around Alan. Okay. Cool.
I mean, I don't have
I'm
to.
I'm gonna get out of here.
Okay.
You chose. I'm gonna go fuck myself.
Go. I would love to see that on camera.
To see me fuck myself.
Just a little bit.
I'd get a lot of views.
I know.
You spilled it right here.
Oh, what is this?
I don't know.
That looks like oil.
Yeah.
Yeah, oil won't come out either. So.
Ooh.
Throw that shirt away. Throw those pants away. Because there's a hole.
Yeah, you should.
All right, are you guys done?
No.
I don't like this bit. This isn't a good...
Then you have Dustin, who hates me right now because I haven't texted him all week. He's stretching.
This is the special.
Dustin, you hate me.
Fucking back hurts.
What else? It hurts. What else hurts?
Nothing.
Does your back?
My heart.
Oh God, why? Because I haven't texted you?
Yeah, we get it, Fuego. You know everything.
No, not at all. I don't give two shits about that.
Oh my God, you're so rude!
So, what I really want to know is...
What?
Out of everybody...
Yes?
I thought you and I were pretty tight. And
we are.
Why the fuck am I not a part of your Taco Tuesday?
I am bringing us! I told you, Chicago. He's coming to Chicago.
Chicago doesn't have tacos.
Oh my! Dude, you're gonna piss people off.
Chicago has the pizza.
There are
man.
So many Latinos that live in Chicago.
Yeah, but they're not known for tacos. They're known for pizza.
And watch me. We're gonna eat some good ass tacos in Chicago.
Did you just bring me one?
Did I know? You didn't ask
me. No, will you bring me one in Chicago?
No, we're going to the place.
I'm not
and
going
it.
With you. I don't like to go out in public.
Oh well.
Are you kidding me?
Oh my god. So now you're giving me like how we're gonna do it?
I don't like people. I like to be by myself.
Now you guys know he doesn't like people, okay? Bye. Sandra is not only does gear for people, she's gonna do some cool shit for her post.
And then I am
around my
you are my, you
and
are my arm.
Look at her. Yeah. I'm telling you, she's one of the most talented people ever. So Paul is a wanker. Yes, he's a wanker. He didn't run with me this morning. Why? Because you're what? Because he was sore. Because he's a sore loser.
I didn't bump nothing.
Yeah. I cannot see. Slow down.
She just almost killed her.
You just almost killed a damn legend.
Pull it on. Pull it on, brother. Pull it on, brother. She's so cool, brother. They bet you have fun. Yeah. Oh shit! Watch out! You're gonna die! You're gonna die!
There's brakes already.
There's no brakes! Oh, there was brakes! I didn't know there were brakes.
No brakes are broken.
Oh, that's the reason why I was just like sliding.
I could have totally killed someone there.
Yeah. Yeah, there's more space over here. Mira nada más, we're here with the El Editor's mom. Mira.
Fuimos por allá a Independence, Missouri, a conocer a Thunder Rosa y a darle gracias porque ha confiado en el trabajo de mi hijo que tiene tanto talento y ella lo ha reconocido. Y muchas felicidades a ti porque pocas chicas son tan atrevidas, tan aventadas para dedicarse a la lucha libre. Y pues estás triunfando, pones a México en alto y a las mujeres también.
¡Claro!
¡Hola, México!
Good morning, everybody. I want to show you guys. I'm just going to show you, like, what I'm going to dress or I'm going to put on. So flannels are going everywhere with me. This is the flannel that I use. I have 3 flannels. So this is one. Then this one is from Nerds. I got it at the New York City Con, and I really like it because it has something similar. And it's so convenient because today I will be playing Smash Brothers. So, you know, gamers never die. This one I bought it in Japan. It's my neck thingy because it's so convenient. This one's on my running gloves and my $3 beanie. I'm very simple, but this is very, you know, wintery. I mean, it's pretty cold outside. As you guys can see, I'm still in Kansas City. This is my view. Yeah, so I think I'm gonna wear some super tight, pantalones, and that's it. No makeup, like this, and this beautiful hair that needs to be washed apparently today. But you know, I'm gonna go have fun. I need to eat breakfast, which again, it reminds me, oatmeal. I grabbed something from catering and fruit, so I'm gonna have something real quick because I need to get ready. I have a lot of things to do today. So let's do this.
Thank you.
I'm with Alex Abrahantes.
Hello.
And he has, I just saw him like, what is that, Care Bear?
It's a Care Bear. It's Lucky. So here's the deal.
All right.
When I was a kid, I used to watch the Care Bear cartoons, and I always wanted to buy this one because I thought if I bought this one, I'd have luck. Everything that I would do, I'd have good luck. So we were, I forget, in one town. Oh, Chicago, last time we were there.
Yes.
With Ethan Page and Mark Sterling doing a toy hunt. And I found a Care Bear Lucky, and I'm like, oh my God, I'm going to buy this. If I buy this, maybe the Lucha Brothers will win the tag team championships. Look what happened. I didn't buy the bear because it was dirty.
Oh.
But this is brand new.
Look at this.
Come on. I think it's time.
Oh my God.
Yep.
That's a great story.
I'm going to have luck. You know what?
Yeah.
TBS Women's Champion.
Oh my God.
Right here. I'm buying it for you, Thunder Rosa.
Let me rub the little fun teeth there.
Yeah, the four-leaf clover.
There you go.
That's it. Now we know. You heard it here first.
There you go, guys. All right, everybody. I am in my room, and this is the view. I get to see half of the arch. Yeah. If I'm going to check out what time it's open tomorrow, because I'm doing the taco vlog tomorrow with Tay Conti, which you're going to see probably in 2 weeks. But yeah, that was a nightmare to like make an appointment with the taqueria, but that's okay. So I'm going to go running because I didn't go running this morning. We were supposed to go ice skating, but the freaking ice skating thing was closed. And don't ever eat these chips before you go on running, because I'm going to be burping them all the time. But yeah, I'm excited. This is another city. We're in San Luis, Missouri. I'm excited. I am ready to run. And you know what? I like this. I don't know what it is, but I'm going to show you. Boop! There you go. Am I blessed or what, guys? I just want you guys to see what I see right now, because, you know, Tay and I, we're going to go and eat tacos tomorrow, and we have to exercise right now. And I finally decided to do this thing she's been asking me. Can I do this?
Let's go.
So Tay is the queen of TikTok, right?
Not really.
Well,
try.
Yeah.
So let's try it.
All right. Hold on.
Look. Boom, pa, caliente. Uno, dos,
eso es 1, 2.
Yeah, you got it. Let's do it. Okay. Let's do it. Okay. It's gonna be 1, 2, and then caliente.
Caliente.
And then 1, 2. Boom. Dance. Let's
Shake it.
You guys, I just like letting her shake that. All right. Boom. Caliente. Independiente. Ah, you got it.
No, but what is that one?
Okay, that was the first part. The second part. Boom. Caliente. Caliente. Independiente. Boom. Ha. De frente.
Okay. Well, now we have to record it.
What the heck? It never happened before.
No, I mean, you can hear the song.
I don't know what's going on.
I mean, it still works.
We gotta do it. She's making the class.
I thought I had enough.
She's making for the class. ¿Por qué esto no está trabajando?
Ya se enojó. Ay, para que le compren un teléfono nuevo aquí a la nena.
El teléfono no está trabajando, pero... ¡La madre!
Para que vean, también dice groserías en español.
A veces. Caliente. Vuelta. Ja, de frente.
What happened yesterday?
Yesterday?
Yes.
Ha. I'm gonna show you something.
Oh.
Ruth Baker loved my shoes. You see it? That was like this. Okay, let me clean because you know.
Oh, you also, you know, guys, she has an addiction to shoes.
I do.
And for el perreo.
Let's see.
Uh oh.
It's a mess, but like, I didn't bring much because you know, but like, one, two, three, that's it. And then workout one because we need to work out. How am I gonna look good if I don't work out?
What the?
And.
What? Oh. You brought 5 pairs of shoes?
Yes. Is that too much?
Well, yeah. I don't know. Are you buying shoes every time, every town that you visit?
I buy shoes one time a week at least. Yep. Yep. Yep, yep, yep. Story of my life. Sometimes when I'm sad, I buy like 3-4 a week.
What the fuck? But so you know, guys, if you ever would love to send something to Tay, you have a P.O. box? God. You have a P.O. box?
I do not.
Well, when she gets a P.O. box, she likes Jordans for sure.
Yeah, I love it.
As you can see.
They're my favorite. Love it.
So, you know, send her shoes or anything that has to do with sports related or dancing. I don't know. She'll get a P.O. box. She'll get a kick out of it.
I will promise. Also, we need to work out because I have workout shoes too. Can we work out tomorrow? Or we're doing something special tomorrow?
No, we're eating tacos tomorrow.
Taquitos del pastor.
Good morning, everybody. It's Friday. I couldn't sleep. I'm really good at sleeping, but today I just couldn't sleep. And it's okay because I woke up to see the sunrise. Drink some water, drink some coffee, get running. I have a pretty busy day today. It's all gonna be good. I think I know you guys love how real I get. You know, you gotta think about too how important it is to your mental health. And for me, that's why you see me running and everybody says I'm crazy. That keeps me sane. Like, that's why right now I got up, I went and brushed my teeth, washed my face. And I started my day, and I was like, I'm gonna start vlogging. Why not? But yeah, guys, you got to take care of you, and you gotta take care of this. We all have different lives, you know, and some of them are like, you know, very stressful. But it's very, very important that you take care of you all the time. For me, looking at the outside and seeing the sunrise on every single different city is very important because it just reminds me again of the beauty of life and the beauty of what I do for a living and how, I mean, who has a chance to be like right next to the San Luis Arch and see this beautiful thing, you know? Me. And I'm really thankful, and I'm thankful because I have you guys who helped me to get here and will continue to help me to reach to other levels, whatever that is in the next couple of months and the next couple of years. But yeah, that's my public service announcement. Okay, guys, so I'm getting ready for the taco vlog, and I just want to show you what I'm wearing today. I'm wearing this pink little crop top. It's like 36 degrees outside, but I don't care. This and this, that Anakin Rosa, my son selected for me. This is this tight that honestly, when I put them on, it looks like I'm naked. Super cute. You'll see it. I'll put it on, and then I'll show you guys. And then I need to get ready because it's hella late. Finally, I get to go to the arch. We are going to the top of the top of the top of the top. I'm here with Shane. And where's Sayonara?
Hi.
Here. I gotta burn all these tacos that we just ate. Well, at least me. Tay, she still has a 20-year-old metabolism. It's gonna be dope. Oh, no. It's sold out.
Really?
Yes.
Oh no!
It is sold out.
Sold out for today.
So we went to the again. Everything is sold out. I really want to go up there.
Me too.
To the top, baby. To the top. I'm doing this for the vlog, guys.
Pretty tough.
The ass pictures for the vlogs. Look, she's getting naked.
Oh, okay.
Do 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 do.
Now we're walking around with my pants on.
She took her pants because her ass looks flat. And we're trying, to. Aren't you freezing your balls off?
What balls?
Ass experts, guys. We're gonna
showing our
asses. Showing our asses. What are we showing? We can't be, you can't have two Latinas together, man. We're like always getting in trouble.
No, you can't.
No, I took my bed.
Yes, you can.
Okay.
Yes.
I'm gorgeous. Cold right now, but I had to get my picture, so. Sorry.
For the gram, brother. For the gram. You gotta do it for the gram.
Okay.
Dude, damn.
Boom.
Now she's good.
Now flat ass.
No, she doesn't have flat ass. Not at all. Not yeah, even. No. Yeah, no. No.
Even if she tried.
No. She's just dumb.
I love Mark. He has the driest skull ever.
Why did you slap it though?
Oh.
I'm 75.
Maybe I can read people's fortune after after shiny and nice. If you guys want a massage, you know where to hit me up, larosa22@gmail.com. You can get this massage for $500 an hour. Okay?
$500. Oh my god.
Yeah, because it's Thunder Rosa.
I did not bring my money with me.
You did it?
This is I have to be an hour.
It's gratis. No, it's gratis. It's gratis.
It's gratis. It's gratis. It's, this is the, what do you call it when it's the first one?
The first one is free.
Working on that head, brother. Working on that head.
There will not be a second one.
All right, so I am here in St. Louis in the venue. We're getting ready to have a match. I have a 3-on-3. I'm so tired. I think eating tacos and running a mile, 2-3 miles, and then laughing so much was not the best idea because I'm tired today. All right, people keep tagging me on this Bucky stuff, and now I have to do a video of Bucky's. Why?
Yeah, I'm pretty much like the Canadian mascot of Bucky's, which is a southern gas station.
Yes, it is. And did you find out a Bucky's in Texas or it was in Florida?
I think it was Texas because someone took me to it when we were doing an impact loop and we were driving from one town to another. So I went to it with a bunch of the impact people back then and it blew my mind. And then when I drove to Florida, I ended up stopping there with my wife and kid and they absolutely loved it.
And what was your first memory of Bucky's when you got there?
The smell.
What did it smell like?
Heaven and meat.
What was the first thing that you have there? The sausage on the stick?
No. That my wife got the sausage on a stick, and I was like, that sounds disgusting. And then I had one, and it was amazing. I really like the turkey BLT.
Yes.
So good. The fudge is incredible. The cookies are incredible. Well, the like, Rice Krispie Squares are incredible.
I don't like the cookies. They Bucky smells.
Yeah, I like that.
What?
No, I'm not talking about I'm talking about the little tubs that they have with like the little tiny cookies.
No. The ones that I tried, they were the ones on the plastic and they taste like legit like how Bucky smells.
Oh, I haven't tried those yet.
Yes. The one thing
trash about Bucky's?
That's the only thing I don't like about Bucky's.
Oh, okay.
Because they have this like banana bread. Did you have the banana bread?
No. But Rebel once bought a peach muffin and let me try it and it was literally warm, fresh. And I don't like peach things or fruity, like, I don't like fruit in my carbs.
Did you try the kolaches?
No.
Do you know what a kolache is?
A cookie.
No, it's not a cookie.
Oh, wait, sorry. So I'm Macedonian, and kolache is a cookie. So that's why I'm sorry, my brain.
No, kolache,
I mixed languages.
I think it was like, I don't know if it's German or whatever. It's like a piece of pastry. It's pastry or like it has the sausage inside. Sausage or cheese.
No,
and it's warm and sweet and oh my fucking god, so good. Just like
Well, just, go try it out.
The coffee.
You're really trying to get those subscribers up, huh?
No.
I don't know what you're describing that food.
They love. You know, I love to shove food in my mouth all the time. The taco vlog. You have to be on the taco vlog soon.
I'm sweating right now.
Why? All right, guys. So the last time I think I did something with you was in Chicago, and guess who he is?
Hey, it's Warhorse here to rule ass and take names. Only way I know how, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, how you been, bro?
Oh, I've been good. You know, I kind of looked at the landscape lately, and there's not enough thrashing, there's not enough smashing, there's not enough bashing, and there's all these asses, and nobody to rule them. So I figured Warhorse would step in and do the job that nobody else wanted to do.
All right, guys, I'm here with the Joshi girls, and I have a new one. Well, we have... Introduce yourself.
I'm Lupe Bezel.
Lulu Pencil, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
May Suruga.
May Chang.
How long?
May Chang,
because she's little, right?
Yeah.
She's not May San, it's May Chan. That's what I learned in Japan. So how long have you been here in America?
Yeah.
How long have you been here in America?
About 3 months.
3 months?
Yeah.
I thought it was longer.
Yeah, I enjoy AW.
Yes, she does. So they were beating my ass today, by the way. You know? And you, how long have you been wrestling?
Wrestling? 3 years.
3 years? Yeah, what part of Japan are you from?
I'm from Kyoto.
Kyoto. You?
Tokyo.
And you move? Are you now living in Tokyo?
Yeah, Tokyo.
So who's your official trainer?
Amy Sakura.
Yeah, you guys work at Choco Pro, right?
Yes. Great promotion.
What's your favorite move?
My fresh.
Which one? From the top? From the bottom?
No. Two pro.
And what about yours?
Ah,
okay. The kawaii one. All right. Okay. Quick question. What's your favorite American food?
Wow.
You guys don't like American food?
Rosemary pizza.
Pizza. With what? Pineapple pizza?
No, pineapple pizza.
You like pineapple pizza?
I like pineapple pizza.
I know pineapple.
What do you think is weird here in America? We don't do this in Japan.
Here it's so cold.
It is cold in Tokyo too.
Other America place is hot.
Oh, in Orlando.
Yeah, that is crazy.
Oh, what about you? What do you think is weird here in America? This last 3 months you've been here.
Everything is huge.
Huge.
Yes. Because everything is really small in Japan, right?
Yeah.
Cars.
Yeah.
Small
size is small.
Half of America.
Yeah.
America one. Yeah.
In America, small size.
Yeah. And then. How?
Yeah.
Just only drink from my stomach.
Too big.
No more.
Eddie made a cameo on this one.
We are Eddie Kingston.
You like Eddie Kingston in America? Who's your favorite wrestler from AEW?
CM Punk.
What about yours?
Me?
Yeah.
You.
I want to finish this interview like
kawaii,
that.
Kawaii.
Arigatou gozaimasu. Yo, so we have is this the third round of the second?
No, this is the final match of the first
round. So this is the final match of the first round, and I wanted to get her before she goes into it. So how do you feel?
Nervous, I'm pissed, I'm ready, I'm tired of people saying I'm nice. The rules are off, the bets are off, I'm kicking fucking ass today.
A toda la gente que habla español, a ver, dinos, ¿qué tienes
hoy
que decir?
Hoy no estoy jugando, hoy voy a coger y me voy a poner el pie en el culo de todas y me las voy a llevar todas porque yo quiero el TBS Championship, baby, a representar a Colombia.
Miren nada más, and she has, I gotta show them that gear you're wearing today. She's like, you know, bedazzled.
Bedazzled,
turn around please, turn around, let's see. Whoa, guys, look at that. See? Not only Tay moves her ass. She's a professional dancer, right? What? Are you doing anything new to her? Because I know she's been, like, doing all kinds of shit to you for a minute now.
I'm playing dirty. If I got to play dirty to win, then let's do it.
I think people like when you play dirty.
I will play dirty.
All right. Good luck, girl. Well, guys, this loop from San Luis from Kansas City, Missouri in San Luis. It's over. I'm at the airport
in San Luis.
Drinking my coffee already with my breakfast. Don't forget to like and subscribe and sign up for the notifications for the blog. This week was a lot of fun. I am extremely tired. Tay Conti has so much energy, and yes, we're team booty, baby. We're team booty. Booty. And we are actually going to be on Dynamite this Wednesday, which I'm excited because I haven't been in Dynamite in like forever. So don't forget to like and subscribe. And my last thing that I always say, and I leave you with this, and I'm going to leave you with this on every single vlog. Do an act of service, guys, to somebody else that needs it. Because not only you're going to make their day, but it's also going to make you feel better about yourself when you make somebody else happy. Take care.